Hello, my dear friends. Single and Unique Platform team welcomes you in this current affairs show. Please share and subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more education related videos. Today is 20th September 2018 and we will discuss the current events in this current affairs show. So first of all, let's have a look on the history as what happened on this day. On this day in the year 1878, The Hindu, an English newspaper, was published first time on weekly basis. By 1889, The Hindu had begun publishing an evening daily. Editor of this newspaper is at present is Siddharth Varadarajan. It was the first newspaper to introduce color print in the year 1940 and first to own airplanes for distribution in the year 1963. Again, the first to go online in the year 1995. So let's begin with our current affairs quiz. But first of all, students, I want to tell you that our team is bringing modification in the videos to make them better for you to understand. If you like them, please give a thumbs up and comment so that we can make it best for you. Now, the question number one. According to the India HIV estimations 2017 technical report, which state has been ranked number one? And the state is Mizoram with 2.04% HIV positives. Second rank is Manipur with 1.43%. Third is Nagaland with 1.15%. Now, let me give you the basic information about these three states. These three states are Mizoram, Manipur, and Nagaland. Capital of Mizoram is Aizawl. CM is Lal Thanwala. Governor is Kumaram Rajasekharan. And in this map, you can see the map of Mizoram. Next is Manipur. Again, in the map of India, you can see the map of Manipur. The capital of Manipur is Imphal. CM is N. Biren Singh. Governor is Najma Hepatullah. Next, Nagaland. Nagaland can be seen from this map of India. Capital of Nagaland is Kohima. CM is Nephew Rio. Governor is Padmanabha Acharya. Next, question number 2. Where and when the Ayushman Bharat insurance scheme will be launched? It will be launched in Jharkhand on 23rd September 2018. Capital of Jharkhand is Ranchi. CM is Raghuvar Das. And Governor of Jharkhand is Draupadi Murmu. And this is the state of Jharkhand, which you can see in the map of India. Next, question number 3. Who was India's first lady IAS, passed away at the age of 92? And she was Anna Rajam Malhotra. She joined civil services in the year 1951 and chose Madras cadre. Next, question number 4. Who has been appointed as the chairman and managing director, that is CMD, of National Insurance Company Limited, NICL? And the person is Tajinder Mukherjee. Headquarter of NICL is in Kolkata, West Bengal. Next, question number 5. Which two actors has been signed as ambassadors of Skill India campaign? And the actors are Varun Dhawan and Anushka Sharma. Minister of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship is Dharmendra Pradhan. Next, question number 6. Who has been conferred with Civilian Honor of Mexico? And the person is Dr. Raghupati Singhania. He is the chairman and MD of JK Tire and Industries Limited. Next, question number 7. Which country has launched world's first hydrogen power train? And the country is Germany. Capital of Germany is Berlin. Currency is Euro. And the Chancellor of Germany is Angela Merkel. And this is the flag of Germany. And this is the map of world in which you can see the Germany, which is situated in Europe continent. Next, question number 8. Merger with which firm has been approved by Vodafone Idea board? And it has been approved for Aditya Birla Telecom Limited, ABTL. Next, question number 9. Pipeline project launched by India Bangladesh will be laid between which two cities? It will be laid between Siliguri in West Bengal in India and Prabhatipur in Dinajpur district of Bangladesh. Let me give you the basic information about Bangladesh. Capital of Bangladesh is Dhaka, currency is Taka, and Prime Minister is Sheikh Hasina. This is the map of world in which you can see the Bangladesh located in the continent Asia, and this is the flag of Bangladesh. Next, let's discuss a few questions from the world of sports. Which country will host 2022 Asian Para Games, and the country is China in the city Hangzhou? It will be the fourth Asian Para Games which will be hosted by China. Third will be hosted by Jakarta, Indonesia in the 2018. Let me give you the basic information about China. Capital is Beijing, currency of China is renminbi, president is Xi Jinping, and the prime minister is Li Keqiang. Next, question number 11. Who has won Singapore Grand Prix 2018? And the person is Lewis Hamilton of Mercedes. It was conducted in Marina Bay Street Circuit in Singapore. That's all in this current affair show. Thanks for watching it. Please do share and subscribe our channel. Thank you.